Hey Browns fans, Nathan Zegura here in Berea for your 2-minute drill brought to you by University Hospitals. Training camp day 2 in the books for the Browns. Another successful day as they start to build brick by brick the foundation for what we all hope will be a successful 2018 season. After a day that was dominated by the quarterbacks yesterday, the defense got a little retribution today. Terrance Money Mitchell, as he's known by the Browns coaches, came up with a big interception down the sideline when Tyrod Taylor was looking for rookie Antonio Callaway on a deep ball. Speaking of Callaway, I would say the rookie has been one of the true standouts of the first 2 days of camp. Callaway is a smooth, effortless route runner with a lot of speed and has consistently been able to gain separation against the Browns cornerbacks and has been one of the top targets for both Tyrod Taylor and Baker Mayfield. Speaking of Mayfield, the number one overall pick in the draft, he continues to show progress from the pocket. Yesterday, head coach Hugh Jackson praised Mayfield for not bailing out but standing tall and delivering the football, and he did that again today with a number of strikes, especially targeting the middle of the field. Defensively, Myles Garrett continues to be a one-man wrecking crew, and I gotta tell you, I can't wait to see him going after opposing quarterbacks, namely Ben Roethlisberger, when the season starts. All in all, though, I think you could summarize today by saying it was the calm before the storm. The pads come on tomorrow, and no one is more excited about that than Browns head coach Hugh Jackson.
Tomorrow we get to put on the pads, though. That's what I told him after practice, so it gets even. You know, it turns up a little bit more. Guys get to bump into each other a little bit. We need to do that. I know everything won't be perfect, you know. It is football, but I expect our offense to execute. I expect our defense to fundamentally do the things they're supposed to do and special teams to keep getting better. So each and every day, as I told our team, every day we just want to keep getting a little bit better.
I can tell you from speaking to a number of our Browns players that they are thrilled to get back to playing the kind of football they'll be playing on Sundays in the fall. So make sure you come on out here to see Browns training camp in Berea. This has been the training camp edition of the 2-Minute Drill, brought to you by University Hospitals. For all the latest on your Browns, keep it tuned to ClevelandBrowns.com, the Browns mobile app, and of course, the Browns YouTube channel.